I have to live with this filthy mob. I have to make the best of a bad job. So I drink without moderation.
When he commands, I'm always there. Whether he's right, I just don't care. I do not ask myself more silly questions, but it's not my job to think. As long as he gives me one more drink, I'll do what he says and I'll follow him straight to hell. I'll do what he says and I'll follow him straight to hell. I'll do what he says and I'll follow him straight to hell. Here I am, take a look at the frightening Captain Hook. When I come upon the scene, you know exactly what I mean. Observe my attitude as I walk into the room. My frightening technique is so perfect and unique. And what musical would there be if it was not for me? I've made the sacrifice to play the role of the bad guy.
Mommy, I want to fly too. Please, Mommy, tell me how.
Oh, Michael, it's easy to fly. All you have to do is use your fantasy.
Fantasy. A magic dream machine to carry us when no one's ever been even 20,000 leagues beneath the sea. Fantasy. Fantastic flying machine to travel far above the evening stars and set down on the far side of the silver moon. Here's where it all began. A drawing was made by hand, showing the first great leap made by Peter Pan. His magic will take you there to Never Never Land. You say that you don't believe, but you'll soon understand. You'll understand. Anyone who's ever dreamed of true romance, of love that is so hard to find, won't stop the dance. You don't believe it's worth your time. This mountain is too high to climb, and it's just a grand illusion. All of this great confusion for a real love. We are serious and we stay extremely focused on terribly important matters in the real world. No more stories, fables and fairy tales. We keep our feet upon the ground because you cannot catch a shooting star.
Little lost boys and we got all of right toys. We're always juggling, jumping and jingling. We're chasing pirates while we like to shoot them down. That's what we do from morning to evening. And we play peek-a-boo and scare the Indians to the days end up smiling and laughing. We're always playing with Peter. We play follow the leader. Always prancing, fancy and flying.
Hey!
Little boy, I can't put the blame on you. Nobody in the world knows what they're supposed to do. It isn't really a kid who's always making up the rules. No, it isn't really a kid who's good or bad or who is who.
Yes, Peter, I understand you. You may be right. You don't trust grown-ups, but I can't stay here in Neverland forever. This is a wonderful place, you know, but I just have to fly back home because I don't want to live in a dream. I want my dreams to come true.
Little girls make great big dreams.
they're only seeing his naivete. But with audacity they'll be redeemed, and they will never lead you far astray.
And on the other side, and on the other side, here we are. Uncertain and troubled, here we are. Violent and twisted, here we are. And we'll never make the top, never to the top. But here we are, cautious and controlled, here we are. Convinced and complicated, here we are. And we'll never make the top, never to the top.
Little girls make great big dreams, their only sin is naivete. But with audacity they'll be redeemed, and they will never lead you far astray.
In a pirate's den, it's futile to resist, for you wind up in the sea if you don't enlist.
Now you know what to do.